keep an eye, drop the cigarette and it starts to build up, okay? Can you guys all see it there? Alright. It climbs up through the furniture, whatever piece it is, and it's going to start to impinge itself, the heat's going to start impinging itself on the ceiling. And I call it a starburst when it hits the ceiling. Starburst out, right? And the heat keeps generating. What's happening is that heat from the fire is causing the wood to off-gas, to give little gases off, right? And if you look closely when it gets to the side, you can almost see a little gap between the fire and the wood. That's because that's where the gas is coming. And if you look real close, you'll see it when it comes down the wall. Now you can see it's spreading out, and it's starting to climb down the wall. Alright? And it's going to exponentially keep growing like that every 30 seconds or so. It's going to grow actually continuously. Alright? We're going to begin to see the smoke start to fill in.